That old gray squirrel on the oak tree. There he goes.